So we're in Port Isaac. Well, we're not in Port Isaac right now, we're in the next little cove thing up, but that's Port Isaac over there. So I've got all the gear today, I haven't forgotten anything. I've got the case, the right case. I've fashioned a little foam wind buffer thing I've stuck on the top of the GoPro. So hopefully you can hear me, hopefully there's no wind. So what we're doing now, you can see my backpack isn't on at the moment, just walking around trying to find the best place to paint. That's rather nice, isn't it? I do this often when I've come to a new place. I'll just walk around trying to find a good spot. How close can I get to this cliff edge without dying? I'm really not that brave. I don't want to go too far. So yeah, I walk around a lot. Park the car, get in, get out. I'm trying to find somewhere. But there's no one here. It's absolutely lovely. Oh my God, look at that. My stomach's turning. Now, I'm actually regretting not bringing all my gear now. So I've walked quite far from the car. I think I want to paint this. Oh man, these cliffs. Ugh. Let's have a look around the corner. Reasonably early start this morning, about 5 a.m. Had a smoothie. Needed my injection of kale and spinach. Okay. Okay. There's a nice little fishing boat down there. Man, who doesn't love a coast path? There's such peaceful places on the edge of the island. It's easy to forget that we actually live on an island in the UK. You spend too much time inland, you forget. We've got this lovely coastline. Right. Back to the car, I think. Get the stuff. Give this a bash. And then head back into Port Isaac. That was good fun. I think we'll call that finished. That's a nice start to the day. It's a good spot. Decided to leave out that little bench out on the cliff, just pull the eye out of the other focal points. Have I overdone the blue? Possibly. This is the sun hitting this part anyway, so when the sun is out there in a spot, it lights it up a bit more. We'll leave it there. Now, this is a common problem. Although that view looks amazing, it's too wide. Can't get it all in. It just wouldn't work, and there's no sense of tonal regression because it's all on one plane. Happens a lot. You'll see something which, you know, as a to stand and look at, it's stunning, but it's not going to make a painting. That, however, that's a painting. Nice.
Don't. When you come back, it's here.
Come on, then. Wait.
Is it going to be finished? And come back.
Thank you.
oils on?
It is, yeah, it's oils.
Do you do watercolours too, or you just oils?
No, it's just the oils. It's my favourite medium.
Bliss?
Yeah, it's nice. I am, yeah.
Anybody you can find.
Oh, thank you.
That looks amazing.
Thanks very much. Look at that. I've just walked up the coast path west. That is lovely. Wow. That's nice. Haven, apparently. The colour of the water is just incredible. Look at that. Oh, I love it. I just went exploring, just parked the car off on the road, walked down. Had no idea this was here. Here's a thought on painting for you. Exploring is one of the most rewarding parts of plein air painting. That is stunning. People actually live up there, isn't that crazy? Those houses. That's their view. Okay, well, the sun's in, the sun's out, the sun's in, the sun's out. I can't make head or tail of it. So, might have to abandon this one. It's just a different painting every 5 minutes, which is no good. And it's annoying because this is a really good spot. I might try just a little bit longer, see if I can make anything of it, but it's not looking good. Yeah, there's a tip. If you're going to go painting on the coast and you want your work to be realistic, go on a cloudless day. Or you'll struggle. It's hard. That's really frustrating, but we're gonna abandon it. I think it's time to go home. Oh well, pretty good day on the whole. Got two done that I'm happy with. And I discovered this place, so that's good. Come back here with a picnic or something. Yeah, we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. See you later. Okay, how's this for you? Sod's law. The moment I pack up, bags on my back, ready to go, sky clears, sun comes out. But I'm quite tired, so, and I can't be bothered to set up again, even though I've driven all the way to Cornwall. So we definitely will leave it there. See you next time. Thank you.